We're getting ready for Sensor Test and Sensors Converge. We'll be demonstrating the new ADA32124, a dual threshold advanced magnetic switch. These grade A sensors make excellent limit switches. In this demo, we'll stop a pneumatic cylinder just short of an egg to show the sensor's hard to beat precision.
Eggs, eggs, we like eggs.
Eggs are expensive, but we didn't care since this is coming out of the marketing budget. The sensor is mounted on a 6mm wide breakout board, which fits in the cylinder slot. The control nudges forward from the first threshold to the second to avoid over-travel. It compensates for wide variations in speed depending on the compressor cycle. We'll switch to a program that only uses one threshold. The cylinder overshoots and does costly damage. Here's the wiring diagram. The ADA32124 has two thresholds, one for end of travel and another for getting close. The sensor detects the position of a magnet on the cylinder piston. For this demonstration, the sensor is connected to an Adruino. The cylinder is controlled by a five-way valve, and the Adruino controls the valve. So this sensor can protect delicate, expensive objects at the end of travel. And here's the Adruino program for the cylinder control. These are the parts we used for this demo. We've shown how our new dual threshold magnetic switch sensor can be used for precise end of travel control. It can also detect speed or direction, or tune ultra-precise switching thresholds. Its exceptional features include no double switching artifacts, a wide supply range of 4.5 to 30 volts, 20 milliamp output drive capability, and operation up to 150 degrees Celsius, hotter than a frying pan. Click email or call for more information or to get eval boards or parts. Eggs may be harder to find. Visit us at Sensor Test and Sensors Converge.